The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the best and worst states for teen drivers. New York ranked number one, followed by Oregon, Connecticut, Alaska, and Massachusetts. The worst states are Missouri, Montana, South Dakota, Idaho, and Wyoming. The study was based on 23 metrics, including teen driver fatalities, quality of roads, driving schools per capita, and premium increases after adding a teen to an auto insurance policy. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.